Assalamualaikum. Hi, I'm Kauthar. How are you today?
Good. Today we want to learn about race sock painting. This activity related to sensory skill development. Sensory play includes any activity that stimulates young child's sense, such as touch, smell, taste, movement, balance, sight, and hearing. Okay, let's start this activity. Okay, firstly, follow me to spelling this word. Race, sock, painting. How to spell race? R-A-I-S-E-D. Race. Sock, S-A-L-T. Sock. Painting. P. A-I-N-T-I-N-T. Painting. Race, sock, painting. Okay, good. Okay. Now, we take the cardboard. Okay. And write the words, stay at home. Stay at home. Okay, how to spell stay? S-T-A-Y. Stay at A-T. At home. H-O-M-E. Home. Okay, now. Okay, take glue and trace over the letter. Like this. Take salt and sprinkle the salt over the letter. Draw the balance of salt. Okay, like this. Okay. Next, take the watercolor. color and dip your paintbrush into watercolor paint and gently touch to the salt cover blue line.
The paint magically travels in both directions.
Wow, amazing, right?
Okay, finish. Stay at home. Don't forget to stay at home.
Okay, finish. Do you enjoy with this activity?
Good.
Okay, that's all for today. Don't forget to try this activity at home. Thank you, kids. Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.